Pretty Woman, Roy Orbison, Easy with the Spiral Tuning. This is spiral video number 5, and we're going to take a look at a major 7th position built into spiral, starting at blow 1. I'm going to walk through 4 holes, blow draw each, and you'll hear the flatted 7th tone on the blow 4. You just listen for it, you'll hear it. And you'll find that familiar to much of the notes you get from draw 2 through blow 6 on a standard diatonic in 2nd position. We get some bend opportunities on draw 4 and 3. Not much on 2 because it's a half step away from the blow tone in the same hole. And back to draw 1. We do get a half bend there, and we get the blow bend, the blow note opportunity in the same hole, number 1. Really nice. Second octave is draw 4. Lots of fun, second octave, spiral tuning. Here's a swinging little blues pattern you can try in spiral tuning. Draw 4. And certainly play with the draw bend on 4. Here's another. And finally, the Pretty Woman theme again. And the next octave. If you've enjoyed what you've heard today on spiral tuning video number 5, stick around for number 6. We're going to talk about how it's nearly chromatic. 10 out of 12 tones available. Draw bends only, no overblows. To get a copy of the notes and tab that you've heard today, go to my website, dukeofwail.com, W-A-I-L. Go to my contact page, mention that you've seen spiral video number 5, and you'd like the notes, and I'll email that out to you.